Did you see
the shirt that I got today? It was just our little cookie that they made me do when I tried to do that first time lapse. The cookies and cream thing, it's just a cookie stuff.
Could you hand me my phone? What the hell is that? Just give me my
phone. Yes, miss.
Just give me my phone. And yes, you gotta listen to me because I brought down
the end. Well, I'm on quiet now.
No, there's two.
It just did the same thing. There's only one button.
Okay.
I will stay here. I will stay here.
Okay.
Ready? Yeah. Cozy.
And we're back. We have to figure out what the signal horn is. Where's the disturbance?
I'll probably go down that hallway that she came from.
Well, that's where I just went, but now I have to go up the stairs. Well, that's a new thing.
Mm-hmm.
New visuals.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, shit. I need to help save these people, America. This place is infested with demons.
I just defeat the goatman.
Oh, that's...
Somebody who saved people is just going to defeat the goatman.
I don't care. I'm gonna try.
I don't think they're supposed to spot it.
Oh. Well, I'm gonna try. Oh, the fear only affects me, huh? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
That's a little horseshit.
That means while you're feared, you can't fight back.
Yeah, but these people can.
Mm.
It doesn't apply. Hey, look, the trash waypoint is still trash.
Maybe after this fight it won't be.
Well, it reminds me actually now that I think of it up in the desk.
Mm.
In terms of, like, you couldn't activate the waypoint back at Nevesk when you first entered the zone.
Yeah, because it was a...
It's prologue. It's just filling you in.
Just get everything ready.
Yeah, so why would you need the waypoint? And then it's like, oh, now you have killed a shot, now you have to go back and get it.
Yep.
Which makes me think that there's going to be a central town for this zone, and I need to go find it? But that's after all of this.
Oh, there he is.
Keep the dead body. Yeah, here's Donan. Poor people. At the same time, Lilith.
Mm-hmm.
But also, you couldn't fight in the vest.
They've never dared come so close to the estate before.
Well, guess what? Today,
perhaps they were drawn by Lilith's presence. I saw a vision of her in your study.
Yeah, because I shared
a vision.
I don't fully understand how, but it isn't the first time.
Full of surprises, aren't you? No wonder you caught Lorath's attention.
Oh, you believe your friend.
Now you understand my predicament. The daughter of hatred in my own home. She must be furious I cast her out.
I don't think that's the worst part.
Who are the others in it?
Why do you ask?
Lilith seemed to leave after seeing them.
Nafane and Arida. The druids who helped me slay Astaroth.
Whoa, Mazzy!
Yes, I think you're onto something. I resisted her, so she might question them about the demon next. There are knights stationed in villages near the druids. If Lilith passed through, they must have seen her.
I was hoping they have eyeballs and they aren't just like scattered oblivion gods. Oh, look! Here's a wake wand.
Hmm?
And there's a side quest soon.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to do it. Not yet, at least. Where is that? It's all the way over here.
It's also down.
It's also down?
If you come towards the side of the world, you'll see another yellow.
Yeah, that's
all parts of it.
Oh wait,
there's three parts.
Search for everyone that's embraced it.
It's the feral nature.
Okay, so this is again where it diverges, like the Nayrels.
And if you come down, there's another one.
I think I'm gonna go this way first and maybe get my people and stuff. To get stronger.
And try to help yourself a little.
Yeah. And it's in the same direction, so I don't really feel like I'm branching too far away. You know? Seriously, the food smells really good, and it smells like it's almost done, and it's not.
I don't know how much of that is because the, it just doesn't want to thicken. Like it's got too much problems.
It should.
Because of all the chips on that chin.
Can I ask you to try to hurry along while I do sleep? Alright, so I'm on my own for now until Dad comes back after dealing with the food problem. The food problem is that I'm trying to make something, you know, hearty and food-like, and unfortunately, it is not panning out the way that I had hoped it would. The problem with that is I'm fucking hungry. I did this shit. I took a nap. I have barely eaten today. I am hungry, and I wanted to make some fucking food, and this is the cost of making food, apparently. It never finishes when you want it to. I was gonna think you were gonna stay over there and try to finish it off for me. Because it is already 1:30, and at this rate, it ain't gonna finish. So we gotta crank the heat up, and then someone needs to watch it, because we can't just walk away from it. Okay? I can try to carry an episode, at least for now, by myself. The thing is like, I'm getting really sick of the bullshit. Like, I just wanted something to eat, and I just tried to beat that person up.
Mm-hmm.
I just wanted something to eat. Because that's so wrong.
Mm-hmm. I also don't know how much it is, because it's just...
I don't know. Like, here's the thing. It's not that difficult to make food. Like, I do this all the time. It doesn't take 3 hours. 10:30. It doesn't take 3 hours to cook this shit. It doesn't usually. It might take a half an hour to an hour tops, maybe. It's never been this complicated. Like, this stupid. It's just awful. And annoying. Granted, again, I didn't measure anything. But that shouldn't really affect it, usually. Not this bad. Like, I never fuck up this terribly. And yet, we are experiencing bullshit. I'm just trying to figure out. Meanwhile, I can try to make. Okay, I'm almost here.
I swear at this point, that's about the best you're gonna get.
What's. Ew!
And it's just liquefying the noodles and everything. So I don't know what to do with it.
I'm going to ignore that. I have made trash. That is the solution. That is what I have done. I have made trash as far as I'm concerned. Bitch, why won't you let me go this way? You're gonna make me take a long way? That's nice. Thank you.
This whole place is in ruins. What happened here?
Lilith? That's the answer?
Yeah, she'll be up for your bad feet.
Yeah, that's her problem. That's her fault. My puppers are walking the tightrope while I just shim.
But they didn't even walk.
I know
point.
They teleport. Oh, my stomach hurts because I'm so fucking hungry. But at the same time, like, it's not done. It has to boil down, but it's.
At this point, it's like it's liquefied the noodles. I'm not for certain that that's even possible at this point.
I don't know how to fix this. I honestly think it just tends to go like that already.
Okay. Memory.
Right. See?
Turtula will not fall to you, Astaroth.
Oh, that explains it. Ugh, spoiler for the main quest.
Astaroth is usually the queen of fire and hell.
King in this scenario, it seems.
It's usually it's female.
King, according to this, for some reason.
Okay. I guess because they made the daughter of.
I have to
fear.
Conquer the stronghold first. So I have to go around here and look for them.
Mm-hmm.
Might as well.
Mm.
The great oak parted, and Vasily emerged from his rest. Barefoot, he stood before his druids, his voice clear as a winter wind. From angel and devil were you born, as was the whole of nature. You alone may grow strong, but join yourself to nature, and neither angel nor devil may rule you.
Okay. I found
smoke. I can't see.
Please, nothing.
No.
Okay.
The food has made me sad. That's what's happening. Oh. Oh, yeah, no, that also... Yeah, something truly horrific has happened. I've liquefied my dinner. That and also... We're having a bad day between destroying druids and destroying dinner. I mean, what's next? Should have put you in charge of the food. Just told you, look, I want these things, I'll throw them together. Just do whatever, I don't care. Make food good. Make food taste good. I will put the stuff together. You make food taste good. Intelligence, huh? My one remaining brain cell has grown slightly more remaining brain cells with me. Oh, time to go to fire in the morning. I have left the stronghold, let me see.
Yep.
Yeah, because I'm supposed to stay in here.
So you get to go fishing around in there some more?
Yeah. Let's try...
Does it?
Yes. Let's go around again.
I was gonna say, didn't you come around here already?
Something
demonic has spirits here. Which is perfectly fine.
I need to save the spirits. Okay. This is very different than the Necro. The Necro was like a 3-step process, and so was the Wizard, right? It was like, here, go do this thing.
Well, I still have the whole thing, because this is supposedly part of the main quest.
Yeah. Well, yours was a dungeon.
Mm-hmm.
The Necro one is just kill these things over here, like 2 feet from me. Get their bones, and then go do this, like, mini Jar of Souls type quest, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And now you can summon a golem. This is a stronghold. No, you're not.
Mm-hmm.
You've not been forgotten. Clearly, because I'm staring at you and I remember very vividly what you saw. Just right off the bat. Okay.
Their rage, sweet as the day we arrive.
I feel like that's the voice of Astaroth right there. That's the problem. So Donin, already gonna tell you, you failed miserably at defeating a demon. I feel like that's what happened. Alright. Time to traverse the ravine again. Okay. Now we eat the shinder. This is gonna bite my ankles. Our stomach is going to be in pain and agony because we haven't eaten anything in a while. And I am physically hurt. Alright. From what I saw, I could go up and see a cutscene, or I could go down and fight a boss.
Or both.
I'll probably end up having to do both. I think I'm gonna start by doing this.
This should be easier.
Why?
I brought the fight to them. That way I can do both.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, former students of this place are now fighting us. Good to know.
Yeah, they've been doing it.
Okay. Okay. hide the boots. We have hidden the boots.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, a Balrog.
Yeah, you don't see enough of those. Their design hasn't changed that much. Uniformly, we all agree they look like assholes. Big horny assholes. That's the one thing everybody seems to truly agree upon. Everyone agrees what a Balrog looks like. You just know what that thing looks like. Other things, we can never decide. Okay. Spirit offering. Give me health, hide the pants. Okay, Odran.
In my blood, my skin.
Yeah, it burns. We get it. It hurts. Ouchie. We're gonna save you, buddy. It's okay. Fire in your bones will cease. Tormented Earth Druid. I didn't pay attention to that before on the last guy. What his was. I don't know what he was.
Fire.
No. Druids don't have fire magic.
Your efforts are futile. You will join them in eternal misery.
Oh, that's his corpse. On the table.
Mm-hmm.
That's a sacrifice piece. Okay, cool. That's good to know. Where else would they hide a spirit?
I'd say go right on up there.
Go right on up here?
Up to where the red thing is.
Okay. Let me up. Uppies, please. Okay. Yeah, the Necro one is so easy, though. It's literally like, here, kill a mob, okay, and now you've got a bunch of pieces. It's like the dungeon that I did, like, 5 minutes ago, essentially. Like, a couple episodes ago now. Kill these things, pick up the pieces, now you go over here, now you talk to me, now you go in this dungeon, you do a John Souls mini in the end. That's literally the Necro advancement. Meanwhile, this is completely different.
There it is.
Okay. Dad, would you want to play a druid?
No, particularly.
You don't like it?
Not as big a fan.
I know you tried it once.
Yeah. Like I said, the bear isn't bad, but it's still not really my cup of tea.
You might like the werewolf, then.
Maybe someday with a rainbow I'll try it. But I'm sorry, it's just... plays really weird to me.
Yeah. Honestly, the Necro is more my style.
It's all ash.
Okay. And Brigda is the wind druid. Okay. Come on.
Good grief.
You can die. What good grief? What's the problem?
It's like 50 hits for him.
She's not that bad, honestly.
It's useless. Their anger will feed me for ages.
Take a class or something.
You shall feed the flames. You who is touched by hatred.
Okay, so now we go to the middle. And we end this.
And back to fighting him.
No.
Yep.
Oh. Oh! 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 I see how it is.
Shit,
yeah, this
guy's...
is... he's the end of the stronghold. At the end of the stronghold, we get another boss fight.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Just
don't
die.
Forget to have your pots.
He's running away and cowering behind all these corpses. You freaking coward. Fight me like a bitch. Stop fighting me like a bitch. I suddenly regret eating my words. I'm eating my words. I do not like you. Okay, Belgamos.
Please move.
Oh yeah, he hurts.
Well, like I said, it's like you hit him like 6 times, he hits you like 20.
Yeah, that's because when I stand in the midst of his fire breath, he, really hurts.
What was that?
I am knocked unconscious. You will not hurt anybody else. That's right. Don't you dare.
And a bunch of shit.
And a bunch of my money's in the puddle. It's over there in the wall. That makes me sad. Rekindle the Wanderer's Shrine, huh? What's that? What is that? To conquer Tal'Dorei. Where the hell is the Wanderer's Shrine?
Oh, over there.
It's up there.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. My mystical GPS of... It's raining.
Go that way.
This reminds me of the Lion King. I need to hum something. Because that's what this is. Now we've got the fire gone, and now it's just rain. And now we roar. In fact,
not while I'm in town.
I can't do that here.
No.
But you know what I'm gonna do? Now that it's a town, I'm not going to interact with anything yet. I'm gonna grab the waypoint and I'm gonna make my way out real quick. Just so that I can do something really stupid. Alright. And now. Okay, I've got my roar in.
Down the hill.
Now we've made the end of the Lion King.
I was gonna say, didn't you want to go down the hill?
No, I need to talk to somebody, and I don't know where they are.
Yeah, down the hill.
Oh, okay. Follow the mystical GPS of no. Down!
There's like 2 ways you can go down.
Okay, here we go. Okay.
It's time to stop.
Yeah, I know, right? But then I break my ankles, and apparently that's bad.
Yeah.
Hi. It's called out to me.
You've healed this place, but the spirits here still ache with rot. It was their cries you heard.
Look, I try, okay?
They don't listen when we call back. They're... pain.
Part of that may be my fault.
There is one who might help. The spirit Gathlin.
Oh, jeez.
He's a healer of his kind. Or he was, until the college fell.
Yep.
Go to his shrine. Honor him there. Perhaps he will commune with Tal'Dorei's savior.
I don't speak in accents. I don't know how to do it. Jesus Christ, where are you? Oh my god.
Do you really want to go all the way back over there tonight?
No.
It's taking you 3 minutes to do it.
What? What time is it?
I don't know.
Time enough. Where am I?
1:43.
Oh god, no. I'm not doing that right now. If I make my way back that way, I will do it. There's a doge! Spirit doge!
Mm-hmm.
If I could pet it.
Can you get more spirit doges?
If I could pet it, could I increase my army doge? My doge army?
Yeah, like 6 of them.
Totem of reflection. only blessing for the road that crosses and walks in the hardships. Aww. That's fair. Anyway, we're gonna keep moseying towards the original quest. You know, the entire point of why I'm doing this in the first place. Why I became this way. So yeah, Dad, back to road travel stuff. Trying to think of things to talk about. So I got video things that I never do. I got writing that needs to be done. Dad seems to be half passing out over this. Perhaps we should call him soon rather than later.
Yeah. 20 seconds.
Yeah, maybe a little over. It's a guideline, okay? That's what I've made it. It's just so that we can have a rough estimate as to how long we've been doing this. You know? It's not supposed to be exact.
True.
Shush. It's okay. Look, I have to beat up a skeleton. It's gonna take
me. No worries.
Do we want to go another episode this session, or no? Are you crapping out on me?
And I do gotta do something before I go to sleep. So.
What's that?
Your mom scrapes.
Oh, yeah.
I'd probably get rid of that, whatever's in that pan.
Yes. Okay. That's it for this episode, then. We're still going to make our way over towards the main quest next time. Is that going to be tonight, or...?
You can make your way over there tonight.
Okay. So, we'll do another episode, then.
And then we'll do the stuff.
Okay. Well, subscribe if you guys want to. You don't really care if you do, but if you do, you get to see more content like this. And don't forget to ding-dong the bell, you ding-dongs.
Have a horribly wonderful day.
Soup and see what happens.
See if you can stand it.
Yeah. Oh, dear God.